All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Steven McAuley, the chair and CEO of Empower Clinics. And Steven, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
I'm good, Steve. Good morning to you. Thank you.
Yeah, really big announcement from the company that your company has been chosen by Canadian Airline in a referral program for testing in order to get on a flight. And we've talked about in the past about how important it's going to be for people to be able to feel comfortable getting back on a plane. So maybe you can sort of take me through the referral program in general.
Well, in general, so, you know, we have two major Canadian airlines in Canada, and, you know, we've been very fortunate to work through a contract with one of them. And what that will do for us is it on the various properties, the online properties, the websites of the airline, is our offers for our Kai saliva at home RT-PCR test will be made available. And whether that's, you know, you're going through, you know, purchase ticket flow, or it's online check-in flow, or just general information while you're on the site, you'll be, you know, given options to navigate to landing pages. We'll be representing Canada and also the United States through kitest.ca and kitest.com. And a potential traveler will then be able to purchase one of our at-home saliva test kits to prepare for travel across an international border, like a Canadian going to the US. But then you also have to think about getting back home. And how do I get that, you know, negative PCR test or the proof of that within 72 hours of that return travel? And that's where this product is ideally suited.
Just to confirm with this is not something you go to the airport and grab a test. This is, you have to have some pre-planning, obviously, on both sides.
Well, you do. And you know, frankly, as a traveler, you have to be pre-planning now in ways that we never thought we would have to.
Yeah.
And so, you know, the concept of showing up at the airport without a negative RT-PCR test is problematic, because those tests, which are the gold standard for COVID-19 testing, require a certified medical diagnostics laboratory to process that test, or process the specimen to get the test result. So just showing up at an airport and figuring that out is just something that's really doesn't work.
Steven, maybe we could take a step back here and talk a little bit about some of the steps that was taken by Empower to be in a position to be able to offer this in such a way that, you know, we've seen airlines and the capacity is so low right now, and people will eventually start to come back. But it's meaning getting the Health Canada medical device license. It's little steps along the way that have really set the table for what you've announced today.
Yeah, and you know, they're not little steps. They're crucial, important steps. You know, having what's called an MDEL license, the Medical Device Establishment License, issued by Health Canada, is an absolute requirement for what we're doing. It means that with that license being active and approved by Health Canada, we're able to import, distribute, and sell our Class 1 medical device. The medical device itself is the specimen collection tube that, by the way, is actually a Canadian manufactured device, but we, you know, we bring it out of the country and into the country. And having that license in place and making sure that we are meeting all the guidelines of Health Canada is an imperative to operations.
And one last question for you, just talk about for investors, the opportunity here. As I mentioned, eventually people want to start traveling again. That's an important part of what we do. So just talk about the opportunity for Empower in this situation.
Well, the opportunity, I think, is based on the various use cases that our device or our kit, you know, supports. So you have to think about the fact, you know, maybe you're a Canadian and you're traveling to the US for leisure or for business. And you have to, first, you have to, you know, have your negative test to get on the plane to cross the border. So this is a very good, easy way, simple way to get that done. It's definitely price competitive. And you would just order it online and it would be shipped to your home or work. You would self-administer the saliva specimen and then return it in the prepaid courier envelope to our lab to get processed, and your results would be sent to you. But the other thing that you should do is consider, hey, if I'm going to a destination, I have to think about getting back home. And do I have the ability to even locate the ability to get a COVID-19 test, which has to be an RT-PCR. What we recommend is you would buy a second kit and take it with you in your suitcase. And when your 72-hour window commences, again, you administer the saliva collection yourself in the privacy of your hotel or wherever you're staying, send it off to our lab, and again, have your negative result to get back on your plane home. The other big use case for our airline partners is the U.S. market. And this is not just U.S. travelers coming to Canada. It's U.S. travelers leaving the United States to any international location. Again, it's a very effective way to administer the specimen collection in the privacy of your own home, have that result back, and now you can get on that international flight and go to your destination, whatever it might be.
Well, congratulations on this, Stephen. Great information. Appreciate the time, and we'll talk again soon.
Great. Thank you, Steve. I appreciate it.
All right. There's Steve McAuley, Chair and CEO of Empower Clinics.